Hello everyone, Marie here from Expendables Plus Inc., Ever Production Stages, and our YouTube series Wine Wednesday. Welcome to another Fudge Friday. Why? Because it's Friday and it's Good Friday as well. So I hope everyone is having a great Friday today. Under the circumstances that we're going through this coronavirus and isolation and quarantine time, I know it's hard on everyone and each and every one of us. It's really, really detrimental to our mental and emotional health. But you also have to look at it in the upside of things. A lot of us get to reflect, refresh, and reassess our everyday lives. Yeah, this is the time that we can take to actually, rearrange everything that's going on in our mind and our soul in our home. And yeah, declutter your life. That's what you need to do with this free time that we have, because I don't think we ever have this much free time. It's like a fudgy mandatory vacation, which it's a little too long for most of us. Most of us wants to get back to work and start filming and all of that stuff. I don't want to do Fudge Friday from my backyard. Yeah, and I want to get back home and get back to normal and do all the normal things that we used to do. So let your frustrations out and write them down. You know, let go of people that do not serve a purpose, and you know, get reconnected with the ones that are really good for you and good to you. And yeah, and just make things better out of the worst of circumstances that we're going to. And do not forget to thank our healthcare workers that are doing a tremendous amount of work putting themselves out there and yeah, to keep us all safe, and everyone who's contributing to keeping the distance and staying home and being productive with the time that we have. So yeah, stay productive and have a wonderful weekend and have a happy Easter. So take care, guys. Bye.